me your funniest face.
Huh? Well, don't take too much.
Stay right there.
Yeah.
Okay.
Isn't that fantastic? Is it working?
It's working incredibly. That mud. Zooming in and out. And it's a little button. See, when there's a lot of light behind you, then it shadows your face in front.
Uh-huh.
So this adjusts the camera automatically.
Oh.
And then I can... Get back to work, all of you.
other way.
It's okay, I'm still alive. I think it would be good to capture the wonderful work of the chefs and
all your friends are coming. David and Zara.
Oh. And how about Len?
And Patrick. David and Zara Len.
Oh, yes.
And Patrick and Annie.
Annie? No, Bridget.
What?
Bridget's not coming.
Who?
Bridget.
Patrick. Yes.
Bridget. Bridget.
Yeah.
No, she has to go look after the babies. How's Bonnie?
She's fine.
Thank you. we got for lunch today? Everybody has lunch.
That's because they are made of oak, and you know that oak gives tannin to the wine. It's important for its quality.
No, no.
Yes.
Don't they look delicious?
It's very sheltered.
Yes.
So no matter what happens to the weather,
yes,
we're very protected.
Oh,
and the fronts will have passed in, and there's another ridge of hot weather coming through.
Oh, really? Cool. That's lovely.
And we've got all these islands to explore.
Scott, videotape.
Oh, Scott, could you find the atlas, please, so I could show it?
The atlas?
Yeah.
Okay. The big atlas, so we can...
Let's see if we can see the details. I've seen the charts. Can you play that film now? You've got the camera.
I'm just testing. I think it's important to show that
it comes out.
One appetite, Missy. Enjoy yourself.
Microphone here.
La quoi, la 60 ans, la maison qui est là, tu
crois? What would you say about that maison over there, Mr. Buwalski?
Robert has given so many instructions about the weather and dress. Can you tell me what I must wear for lunch? No, this is you speaking.
Oh, it's me speaking.
She didn't ask that.
No, I'm saying, would you go to the bridge?
Oh, you want me to go to the bridge?
Yeah. And say,
no, I'm doing not.
And say, I cannot get a proper weather report because Robert tells me I must wear a long gown. Turn the sound off, please. I want to show you this here.
Thank you.
sorte de bleu vert, bleu
avec. Now what's going on here? No, I'll be. Oh, honey, my hair's all over.
I know you're proud of the pattern.
Lots.
Yeah. But do the interior before the cabin.
We have ABC Wide World of Sports zooming in on the Spassky match.
One move.
He stopped it.
What?
He started it.
What?
I thought he's so confident coming up with this green.
Well, I had you, if you didn't make that move, I had you checkmate it in that move.
Oh, experience.
Yeah. And he was signaling you too.
No, I said I was recording it.
Can I? Yes. They're cheating again.
Would you believe that?
Two, he gives the advice. Sits up there and gives him secrets.
No, he was filming.
In there somewhere.
The master is resting.
The master is resting, isn't he? Well, if the master's resting, I think we ought to rest. Mr. Stigwood, how did it go with your yacht coming up today?
Ask Mr. Singh and Tim down there.
Let's go. Don't move so quick, you know the camera.
Imagine your jewel.
You were sitting, reading in the library, reading.
Then I went to wake up.
I can't believe you're that intelligent.
I was up all night long.
Oh, no!
Well, it's lovely, isn't it?
Hello, love. Could we put you back to bed, my darling? Come this way.
We've got to do these things.
Patty and I are trying to straighten them out. We've made it worse.
Oh, we have to do these things.
Could you get off it?
Where's Martin's piano? Not a job for
it. Really, I can't do it.
Martin is just under the piano.
Isn't that lovely?
Stephen's on the camera again.
Now you've disappointed Jason.
Gary, turn around. Amanda is filming you. She doesn't want to get the porn spot. Full profile. Then turn gently around.
Scott, how do we do a close-up of you?
That's a good shot.
Don't get her.
Look at those hungry little girls in the window.
Tim, the eggs aren't very fresh. No, they're lying a little flat. Would you tell the chefs, please, to get the curve on the eggs correct?
Yes.
I beg your pardon, Cato.
Please, not on the film. It's recording down too. Marbella. This is a pretty town. Head around.
What I done?
Famous Jezebel yacht, viewing the lifestyle of the rich and famous. And we right now will take you round to meet our hosts. If you can follow me now, you'll see the luxurious food here, the eggs benedict, the cheese on toast, the hang on a moment, just let me test for the viewers. It's steak and kidney, shepherd's pie. Over here we have Mr. Wong doing her Sunday brunch. And over here is Mr. Captain Bly himself.
Cato does my interviews.
And
Cato, would you do my interview, please?
And here over here is Mr. David Niven enjoying his cheese and crackers. As you can see, sharks in the background mellow the man out right at this moment. In the background there we have Betty Davis going
no,
up the
don't.
Stairs.
We have a very young starlet.
Betty Davis. We can see the legs. Zoom in. And over here laying down is Jessica Lang, a good friend of Mr. Shepherd. As we're viewing the top area here, Elizabeth Taylor sitting down. Notice the way.
Don't do that.
Keep it on.
It's not on you.
It's not on. We're just photographing the scenery here on the lifestyle of the rich and famous. Over sitting there in the blue bonnet is a very good friend of the film world. She's a director in her own right, a connoisseur of fine art, a good friend of Sting, the rock musician, good friends of Billy Idol, and is the lady in the hat, a good friend of Maurice Chevalier, Alain Delon.
Thanks a lot. You're such a thoughtful, sensitive person, you know.
And the guests are now looking after me. This is how they do it. Happiness. Love of the blue Mediterranean Ocean. My God, it could make you dream of Saint-Tropez. Now here we are, can we have an interview about your lifestyle?
No, get away from me.
Annie.
Scott, I swear, Scott.
Annie.
This is it.
There have been years that you were good friends with Charles Laughton, Clark Gable. Richard Gere, good friends with John Travolta, currently doing a film with Madonna, Sean Penn, very aggressive with me now, but how do you view your life with the Mediterranean Ocean compared with the different life with, say, one of your celebrity friends, Sting?
What was the question?
How would you view your life compared with Sting? Are you living with Sting?
I don't sing.
You don't sing? No, Sting. Sting. Mr. Sting. And here we have one of the press.
Oh, you haven't
the
heard
press.
That
book? Yeah.
It's coming back again. It's coming straight at us. Bridget.
Well, I have to come back quite early because I have to bring back some money for
for the guests.
Maybe there's a lot more than two. Maybe there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Exactly. Ian wants to jump on board that.
Who?
Where is he?
I think Nolan will find them, and I think he's quite happy to shop without him. He made that quite clear. Yeah. No, they said they would like to go and help him shopping, and Norman said, no, I'll be a terribly long time.
Grub for everybody. Drop it right on top of us, I know it.
I got it.
Yeah.